स्टैंडर्ड 6th सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस, चैप्टर नंबर 17, लाइवलीहुड। पीपल इज अफेक्टेड बाय देयर सराउंडिंग एंड दे हैव टू अर्न फॉर सस्टेनिंग देयर लाइफ। देर आर लॉट्स ऑफ डाइवर्सिटी अराउंड अस। द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग अबाउट द विलेज लाइफ इन द विलेजर्स यूज मिनिमम फैसिलिटीज। Local arrangements and local environment directly affects the village life. Village life means the arrangement of livelihood and environment to sustain their life. Apart from lives of village people, we will discuss the facilities and problem in village. Our country has a wonderful unity in diversity. It has unique identity which admits religion, language, region and economic diversity. There are more than 5,000 cities and 27,000 small and big towns in our country. People come to cities for employment from surrounding villages. People living in cities are connected with various occupations. They get more facility, they get more livelihood, and they have connection with more than one occupation. Everyone needs to create income to earn a livelihood for a family. People earn their livelihood by service, business or labor work. Workers working at farm in villages to earn the income for their livelihood. In village, there are limited opportunities for earning income. So, life of people in village has minimum occupation, minimum opportunities and has minimum facilities. Therefore, they migrate to near towns and city for better life. We are going to learn about the village life and labor work in villages. Village life in Disa. Disa is a city in Banaskantha district. There is a village named Ranpur. Most of the people associated with farming. One man runs tractor. He goes for ploughing when he is cold. In spite of being some village people do not have to go to city for haircut or shaving. There are many small and big shops. Slippers and clothes are available in these shops. Medicines for fever, cough and cold is also available in village shop. Everybody grows potatoes and millet here in surrounding villages. Tailor, carpenter, barber, blacksmith are also available in this village. Along with their occupation, they are also connected with farming and farm labors. Passerby stand here more in numbers than village people do for tea and snack. Some farmers grow vegetables throughout the year, while some other farmers prepare orchards for growing pomegranate and other fruits. People are seen growing fruits, flowers and vegetables in life. The labor work in village has the source of income for the people of village. There was a person named Madhuba who lives in Malpur village and got married in the same village. She and her husband work together in the farm of a big farmer. The labor work time was 8 o'clock in the morning. They have two daughters who are studying in government school of the village. Mongjibai is the name of big farmer. She works from 8 o'clock morning till 4 o'clock in the evening and she gets the wages at the end of the day. She sows seeds in the farm, weeds and does other works also. After working whole day, she gets the wage in the evening. Once she did not get work for many days, it is difficult to find out work for every day, whether it is farm work or other work. Hence, she did not get any income and she had to borrow money from Lovjibai. She was in urgent need of money since her younger daughter fell sick and it was necessary to return money. During the period, she did not even get work. So, she sold her anklet to return the money to Lovji Bhai. This happened many times. Hence, her husband helps her in household chores. They became back home in the evening, complete household work, prepare meal, and then they eat. If she did not get work in the farm, then she will go to work in stone mines as well as others' work. There are many such people in village who do not own their land, so they have to work in others' land and get the money or wages at the end of the day. Small landlords are dependent on rainfall for farming. Some people have to migrate to other people for getting labor when there is no rain. Following pie chart shows the favorable months for farming. In January, February, March and April, there are no rainfall and climate is not very suitable for farming. So at that time, people has to find out the other work for earning livelihood. From May, June and July, farmers started ploughing. Ploughing means the process of breaking the soil to uproot the weeds into it so that crops can grow easily. In the month of August and September, they started sowing. Sowing means placing the seeds in the soil where rainfall starts in these months. After that, they do weeding. Weeding means the removal of unwanted plants near the crops so that they cannot destroy the other crops. And at last, in the month of November and December, they harvest all the crops. Means process of removing the entire plants from the farm. So in this month, workers get more work in farms. Other than farming, cattle rearing and other livelihood is useful. Pandarwada is a small village. Salman lives here and he has his own farm. Salman has 10 acres of land. He himself does farming in his farm. Whenever he needs help, he takes help and continues farming. He pays for his help. He brings seeds and fertilizers from market dealers. Dealers lend him seeds and fertilizers. With the rest income, he makes his living for 7 to 8 months. To make living for the rest of the month, he generates money through cattle rearing. Salman has 1 cow and 2 buffaloes. He generates required income from their milk. He makes up his living from the income for remaining 4 months. In this way, Salman works in the farm and earns the income for the rest month without farming and by cattle rearing. If he has no cow and buffalo, then he has to find out the other way to earn the livelihood and work in the farm. In next part, we will learn about the connection of village and city and other ways of earning other than farming and cattle rearing.